touch on her hand, remembers when she had